Good morning from Malta to Ali, 2013 Eurovision Song Contest of Malta, where the Maltese public selects their entry to the Eurovision Song Contest this year. Let's go to Malmö. Next to me now is one of the contestants. She is in running order number 2. Yelena is her name, and the song is called Tides of Illusion. Nice to meet you, Yelena.
Nice to meet you, I'm glad.
That's a fantastic name. Where does your name come from?
Name comes from St. Helen, the mother of Constantine. the patron of our town.
Now tell me a bit about the musical background. Yeah, when did you start singing?
I've started singing since I was a little girl in choirs, school choirs. I've always loved music. In fact, I'm studying on music right now at university. I'm studying BA Music and History of Art. So my life is music, basically. It's my passion.
Well, you're not the first time on the Malta Eurovision Song Contest stage, because you've been there before, and tell us more about that.
It's the first time that I'm taking part in the Eurovision as a soloist, but yes, I've participated last year with Kurt Kalean, the winner of the 2012 contest. I was his backing vocalist, and yes, it was an amazing experience.
It took you to other countries as well as being part of the
I went to Azerbaijan, Baku, and we performed the night there. It was amazing. Something new for us.
Let's talk about Tides of Illusion, your song. Who wrote it and what does the song mean?
Jason Kalea is the composer and Mario Faruja is the author. Kalea. The song basically talks about, it's a state of mind, personal state of mind, so everybody can interpret it their own way. It's about feelings or things that you think that they're happening, but it's all an illusion, basically.
When you finish your musical studies, what is your aim to be? What passion you want to have? You want to be a singer, full-time singer, or you want to do something else?
Yes, of course. I want to teach music to other people and show them the best of music, and obviously I continue on my career as a singer and music.
Malta has a huge history at the Eurovision Song Contest. Have you, over the years, been able to walk this entry to Eurovision?
Yes, I've always supported Malta.
Say again?
I've always supported Malta, obviously.
Yeah, but have you got a favorite or Maltese number at the Eurovision?
I think it's Ciara's, the one that I loved. I loved it. I did her cover, and it's amazing. And it's also by the composer of my song. He wrote that, and I love the style. It's amazing.
So there's a nice link. What type of music do you listen to yourself when you sing by yourself?
My idols are Beyoncé, Whitney Houston. I love those types of songs. Yeah, Leona Lewis. I love the ballad songs of Whitney, but then also the upbeat, you know, Beyoncé. I'm crazy about those songs.
Fantastic. Yelena, I hope that's the way to pronounce it. Yelena?
Yelena.
Yelena, okay. Tides of Illusion is your song. All the best of luck. Thank you very much.